Business Daily News brought to you by Metals Update, the driving force behind your business. I'm Gopal Chima from the Mumbai office on 14th August 2017. In steel, China's steel output hit a monthly record in July at 74.02 million tons, which is up 10.3% since last year as mills in China continued to ramp up production. July's figure was ahead of the previous monthly record of 73.23 million tons, official data showed. In the first 7 months of the year, steel output totaled 491.55 million tons, up 5.1% as per data from the National Statistics Bureau. Activity in the sector normally slows down during the summer months when building construction eases off due to heat. Analysts told media that due to Beijing's crackdown on low-end rebar and capacity cutbacks in the steel sector, mills are encouraged by rallying profits to work with full capacity. On the contrary, China's coal production in July fell 4.5% to 294 million tons from a month earlier, its lowest since October, showing Beijing's crackdown on illegal mining and pollution is curbing supplies even as hot weather boosted use of coal-fired power. Coal output was still up 8.5% from a year earlier, data released by the National Statistics Bureau showed. For the January to July period, production was up 5.4% compared with the same period a year earlier at 2 billion tons. Media reported that the drop from June came even as authorities called for coal miners to boost output to ensure power supplies as people crank up air conditioners amid a prolonged heat wave across the country. Data showed that total power generation hit its highest on records going back to 2014, fueled by output of coal-fired electricity as the heat wave continued across the north of the country. The government has also continued to shut down mines operating without permits in the major producing province of Shanxi and ramping up safety checks. In iron ore prices at the Dalian Commodity Exchange fell down by 2.73% on Monday by settling at 569 yuan. The commodity had recorded a 4-month high on Thursday. Analysts believe that weaker restocking demand could be one of the reasons which prompted iron ore prices to go lower. Shanghai Exchange hikes transaction fees on rebar futures. However, the rebar futures on SHFE recorded a fall of only 0.76% on Monday by settling at 4,065 yuan per ton as compared to previous settlement price. In coal, output from major coal mine concession holders in Indonesia reached 139 million tons in the first half of 2017, an official at the Mining Ministry told media. Bambang Gatot, the Ministry's Director General of Coal and Minerals, told a press conference that 108.2 million tons of Indonesia's coal output from coal contracts of work was exported in the first half, while the rest was set aside for the domestic market. Output from coal contracts of work represents at least 80% of output in Indonesia, the world's top thermal coal exporter. Indonesia's total full-year coal production target is 477 million tons this year, Gatot added. In offers, Hindustan Zinc has increased zinc prices by ₹3,200 per metric ton today. Special high grade is now priced at ₹2,13,700 per metric ton as compared to ₹2,10,500 per metric ton at the Tarapur stock point on 10th August. While Hindustan Zinc has kept lead prices unchanged today. Lead of minimum 99.99% purity is now priced at ₹1,79,800 per metric ton as compared to ₹1,79,800 per metric ton at the Tarapur stock point on 10th August. In international offers, Turkish origin steel billet is being offered at $550 per metric ton CFR Egypt. Steel scrap HMS 1 and 2 is being offered at $265 CIF Italy. In domestic ferrous offers, Metals Update assessed offers of MS scrap from Mandi Gobindgarh market at ₹20,600 per ton, while MS ingot at Mandi Gobindgarh is being quoted at ₹29,500 per ton. At Raipur and Chennai, ingot offers have been recorded at ₹26,500 and ₹26,600 per ton respectively. In domestic non-ferrous offers, Metals Update assessed spot offers of aluminium ingot from Delhi market at ₹143 per kg, Copper mixed scrap is being offered at Rs. 356 per kg and zinc ingot is being offered at Rs. 204 per kg on Monday. Thank you for watching. Join us again tomorrow for latest updates from the metals market. Visit metalsupdate.com for more information and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great day ahead.